My man Mason highlighted Griff Meyer in the open, the face-off guy from Haverford School for Philly, and he was dead right on that one.
Tough as nails that guy is. I mean, look at him. He never gives up. Look.
Continues to take the face.
Their face-off guys are really good.
I'm telling you, this Meyer kid's good. He's got hands.
In addition to a face-off man's body.
And he just
and the desire to score.
That's Griff Meyer, and he can absolutely play. He's a freshman.
California, rest in peace, summer. I'm all.